I was honestly so excited in the car on the way over, because for those of us who have seen the movie, we know how wild it is, we know how provocative it is, and how disruptive it is, and I just don't think people quite realize what they're getting into. So I'm kind of sort of like a little bit giddy to see how people respond. I truly think he's a genius. There's something quite magical about being in his presence, about being directed by him. He is freakishly observant. There are scenes in this film which have thousands of extras. I mean, truly thousands of extras. And he would be able to come up to everybody, myself included, and have, you know, when you moved your shoulder a little bit, that moved it an inch back. When you touched your hair on that take, can you just touch your, you know, he just sees every tiny little thing. And is so generous and so collaborative. And, you know, you'll see when you see the movie. Diego, who I think a lot of the people haven't seen in a movie yet, is such a movie star, and he's gonna really blow people away. I mean, I think we all had this experience of when you first meet him, you sort of see this guy and you're just like, wow, you really feel like an iconic star of 50 years ago or something. He's got such a timeless quality to him.
Max, all the way left!
Max,
Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max, Max,